just go to the trot with my horse and saddle. I don't care where he goes, I'm just going to follow him. At this stage, I'm just going to just get my horse relaxed on him. So that's all I'm looking for with you guys. And I'll just push up and do a canter. So all I'm going to do is follow his tracks and get on this inside hip. That's what I'm focusing on. He can go wherever he wants at the moment. I just want my horse to be relaxed. So I'm inside it, making my pressure. I'm just going to step out. Relax there, back to the hip. Relax area. Step out, work area. Back to the hip, relax. Control the hip, make sure your circle's big. Work area. Back to the hip. Make sure my horse is relaxed. Step out, catch the hip. Back to the hip. Step out. Catch the hip. Control the hip. Get that shape back in my horse. Step out. React there, back to the hip. Ask for a bit of shape. Step out.